at the border. I want that fire.
Attack under Eugene's command.
Yes, that's what I need. Come on, man. It's moving past I think I can do both of those. So you guys, like I said, I've been working on the dungeon. So I made another leather pack. Then I got my chest over here full of clothing, armor to wear. Right now I'm working on weapons and food. I ain't got too much food. Gonna make a mace real quick. Still gearing up for the dungeon. I think that's enough weapons. Unless, you know, they're gonna give me something. But I highly doubt that. I need 10. Dang, got a lot of food. And I need a better weapon. Let's take these two shovels. Thank you. take a small level too. You want to be my friend, or you know, you want to invite me to your order, let me know. I'll add you. I'll accept. Spanking with this shovel. Come here, let me give you a dirty spanking. Oh, that's a witch right there. If I had a one hitter, yeah, but I ain't got nothing powerful enough to hit them one time and they're down. So I have something to hit them twice with, and at least she ain't got no incense. or nothing else I can get rid of. Oh well. I need one more. Pretty good, pretty consistent. Oh no. Let's see what we got. Slow, you guys. Yeah, I'm working on one of the more better sets of armor. Just so I can have two just in case I need it. So that'll make a total of four sets of armor. Alright, I guess I can go ahead and go get the key real quick. made it up. Here we go. Yes. I don't have no bombs, so I can't go inside. Let's just take off. All right. Alright, so this key is for level 3 of the dungeon. See if I can make a bastard sword. I need 15. So I need 5 more. Alright, you guys, this is gonna be it for this video. Thank you for watching.